Hope we didn't keep you waiting, Holmes.
No, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
You snitch piece of shit! You Vato asshole! You sold us out! Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
All right, that's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulaski to you! Fucking die!
Tenpenny gonna rub you out too.
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal. Tenpenny's the one saving your ass. Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive. Well, now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking soft touch. Your sister! I always had a thing for her! Tenpenny and I got some great shots of her and her very old boyfriend going at it like a couple of horny chihuahuas. Man, does she put out like a pro!
Screw you, Pulaski! I know what you're trying to do, and you ain't gonna crawl inside my head!
I ain't kidding! It's the best stage shot I ever done! Carl, you should have seen your mom's before she was buried! Hanging on.
Don't fucking talk about my mom.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene. You know, touching her, joking around and shit.
Fuck you, Pulaski. Fuck you.
Not feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yeah, well, them's the breaks, fuck.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
You an asshole to the end. Punk motherfucker.